Crow.
I'm Joshua.
And we are the co-founders of the performance group Degenerate Art Ensemble. Our work is inspired by punk, comics, cinema, protests, nightmares, and fairy tales, driven by live music and our own style of movement theater and dance. Skeleton Flower deals with my difficult and at times violent upbringing that led to major breakdowns and years of depression, and how through creativity I have been able to not only survive, but able to create and share my imagination with others, and how that has transformed me in the process. I am taking these stories of my own and weaving it together with three universal fairy tales. The female protagonist in all of these stories overcame great opposition by putting their creative desires into action. The piece also explores the painful and tangled karma that are passed on from our ancestors, and how we can find ways to untangle that karma and choose our own path for our own lives.
We walk the hallways, trace our daughter's footsteps, illumining the road for her as she walks.
DAE's video team, Leo Mayberry and Ian Lucero, will be joined once again by production designer Elizabeth Jameson, the team that created the video for Predator Songstress. In addition, VR filmmaker Misha Jakubchek and DP Laura James will lead the VR content.
We're deep into sketches and storyboards for the video projection and virtual reality elements. We have already begun the creation of photo portraits of the characters, which has been made possible with the help of a big team of sewers, stitchers, folders, cutters, and constructors.
With your support, we will be renting out a warehouse and building out the fairy tale world to be captured in video for projection in the live performance, and 360 video for the creation of a virtual reality film.
Mondo is standing by with an amazing selection of rewards to thank you for your support. See the Kickstarter page for details.